Hi, this is Andy. Let's do some lazy guys will do today. Be microwave cooking. Let's make the instant noodle with microwave. Now, you should have a pack of instant noodles. Open it. Take out of the MSG. Then put it into a bowl. Now let's put some hot water, 500 ml. The instructions said you need to cook for 4 minutes, but you just put it in and cook for only 3 minutes. It's time to take it out. And put the MSG in. And you can use the chopstick to flip it over and mix it. Put it back for the rest of 1 minute. It's done. Yay! Oh my God, so hot. Yum yum.